how to choose a valuable to cultivate by yourself. You often have problems when using your chocolate bit. One of our Romanian customers once purchased the chocolate bit from another supplier for use in Trinchley's project. The front teeth were broken and the bearing was damaged after drilling 150 meters. The using time of the chocolate bit is too short. How many meters deep does the chocolate make? The chocolate bearing is broken, the teeth are broken, and the back of the pan is a serious wound. How to choose a suitable chocolate bit is very important at this time. Delaying the project progress is a terrible thing. Last year, we helped a Mexican customer, Alfonso, choose products and help him expand the market and receive a good feedback. Chocolate bit is the most commonly used drilling tools and is suitable for any formation according to the different types. Now, I would like to share some details about the types of chocolate bit. There are two types of chocolate bit based on teeth type. One is steel teeth type. Two is TCI chocolate bit. There are four types of chocolate bit based on bearing type. Open bearing, air bearing, roller bearing, and January bearing. There are two types of chocolate bit according to the sealed type. They are metal sealed and rubber sealed. Metal sealed are faster and more suitable for oil and gas drilling project. Rubber sealed can be used in water well drilling and trenches project. So how to choose suitable chocolate bit for you? You can choose a steel chocolate bit for soft formation, such as mud, and choose chocolate bit for hard formation, like limestone. Open bearing, air bearing, and roller bearing are mostly suitable for mining project. Roller bearing and January bearing are mostly used in water well drilling and trenches project. According to the drilling pressure and the rotation speed of the drill rig, selection the available chocolate bit from the teeth location, teeth number, teeth sharp, teeth mercury, and so on. Precision stepping teeth make the early teeth more adaptable for formation changes, improve cutting stability and cutting efficiency. Choosing a chocolate bit with enhanced pan and reinforced shuttle will increase the using life of the chocolate bit. Choosing high wear resistant carbide teeth will also improve the drilling efficiency. All in all, choosing the suitable chocolate bit will be more helpful to your drilling project and it's a good way to save cost.